Good morning, all of you. After completion of the chapter, we are going to move on to the exercise questions. So, in this, A, choose the correct answer. इसमें बहुत सारे options दिए गए, and you have been given 4 options. You have to answer, take any one of this, which are correct. First one in this, dash devices are used to feed data into a computer. ऐसा कौन सा डिवाइस है जिसकी हेल्प से हम लोग फीड कर सकते हैं डेटा कंप्यूटर में. ऑप्शंस आर ए इनपुट, बी आउटपुट, सी प्रोसेसिंग, डी स्टोरेज. सो टू फीड डेटा और टू इनपुट डेटा इनटू द कंप्यूटर वी यूज द इनपुट डिवाइसेस. सो यू विल टिक हियर इन दिस ए ऑप्शन. सेकंड कम्स हियर, कंप्यूटर पार्ट्स एंड डिवाइसेस आर कॉल्ड डैश. कंप्यूटर के जो पार्ट्स होते हैं या फिर जो डिवाइसेस अटैच्ड होते हैं उसके साथ में, उसे हम क्या कहते हैं. एज ऑलरेडी आई हैव टोल्ड यू, द पार्ट्स विच वी कैन टच और सी आर नोन एज, द आंसर विल बी द सेम. सो द ऑप्शंस आर ए कंप्यूटर सिस्टम, बी हार्डवेयर, सी सॉफ्टवेयर, डी मशीन. सो द पार्ट्स विच वी कैन सी और टच और फील that are known as the hardware. So you will tick here in this B option. Next, the third one, in IPO cycle, P stands for. I have told you the computer works on the IPO cycle, that is the input, process and the output. Now you have to mention here what the P stands for. The options are A printer, B processing, C program, D pendrive. So the answer will be processing. So you will tick here and you will write it down here, processing. You have to write also here, not only, don't only take the answers. Fourth number, in add 12 and 20, add is, ye jo aapka instructions yahan pe diya gaya hai add mein, here you have to mention what the 12 and 20 mean. Add is dash, add kya bola gaya hai. Options are A data, B word, C output, D instruction. So what is the add has been given. Add hum yahan pe kya de rahe hain computer system ko, instruction that he has to or the system has to add the both the numbers, that is 12 and 20. Now the fifth one, CPU is composed of the central processing unit, which is the brain of the computer. Its different parts are there in this also, which manages or control all the system. You have to mention here what are the components of this CPU. Here options are A arithmetic and logical unit, B control unit, C both A and B, and D it is none of this. So here the CPU consists of the arithmetic and logical unit, which additions or the subtraction or the multiplication, all these are performed with the help of the arithmetic and logical unit only. And all the controlling unit controls all the systems, which is given by the user the instructions, it controls the system. So arithmetic and logical unit and the control unit, both it is composed of. CPU is composed of both the things, that is arithmetic and logical unit, and as well as the control unit. So the answer will be both A and B. Next we will move on to the fill in the blanks. Here the options are given with you. You have to write down from here only. The first one it is asking, DAS stores the commands to boot the computer. As you know, when you start the computer, it a small circle rotates on the monitor, it displays on the screen, and that time it stores all the commands which is stored where, that you have to mention here. Then that memory is known as the ROM. So you will mention it here one and you will write it down here ROM, R-O-M, ROM. The ROM memory, that is the read-only memory, it stores the commands that is related with the booting. Second it is, dash is the main secondary storage device of a computer. You have to mention here which is the main secondary storage device. It is not asking about the secondary devices, but it is asking about the main secondary storage device which is on a computer. So that is the hard disk. So you will write it on your second number, and we will write here hard disk. H A R D, hard disk. D I S K, hard disk. Third, it is asking, the dash is the main processing device of a computer. Now already you know the CPU performs various functions, and the CPU is also the brain of the computer. So which is the main processing device of a computer? You have to mention here the main processing device, it is the CPU. So you will write it on your third number, and you will write here CPU, C P U. Fourth, it is asking, dash is a popular external storage device. यानी बहुत ही पॉपुलर है, ऐसा कौन सा एक्सटर्नल स्टोरेज डिवाइस? एक्सटर्नल मीन्स यानी हम लोग सिस्टम के अंदर, यानी कंप्यूटर सिस्टम के अंदर बाहरी तौर से लगाते हैं, दैट इज नोन एज द एक्सटर्नल स्टोरेज डिवाइस. इट इज नॉट इंसर्टेड इनसाइड द, इट इज नॉट प्रेजेंट इनसाइड द स्टोरेज डिवाइस. सो दैट स्टोरेज डिवाइस इज नोन एज द, दैट इज द पेन ड्राइव. पेन ड्राइव हम लोग अलग से लगाते हैं, दैट इज external storage device. So you will write it down here, pen drive. P-E-N, pen, D-R-I-V-E, pen drive. Fifth, it is asking, the physical parts of a computer are known as already I have told you, the parts which are visible or which we can touch or see, that are known as the hardware. So the physical parts of a computer known as hardware. So you will write it down here, fifth, and you will write it down here, hardware. H A R D, hard wire. W A R E, hardware. Now we will move on to the true and false. In this, what you have to do is, you have take the correct statement and cross out the wrong one. Yani jo correct statement hai yahan pe, usme aapko tick lagana hai, and it is, if it is wrong, then you have to cross it. First one, ROM stores the data permanently. यहाँ पे बताना है आपको कि क्या रोम स्टोर करता है डेटा को परमानेंटली, यानी जो भी डेटा हो उसे हमेशा के लिए स्टोर करके रखता है. इट इज ट्रू और फॉल्स? सो रोम ओनली स्टोर्स द डेटा परमानेंटली. सो द आंसर इज करेक्ट, सो यू विल टेक हियर. सेकंड, इट इज आस्किंग, पेन ड्राइव इज लोकेटेड इनसाइड द सिस्टम यूनिट. क्या पेन ड्राइव सिस्टम यूनिट के अंदर ही लोकेटेड होता है? पेन ड्राइव होता है क्या? नो, इट इज द एक्सटर्नल स्टोरेज डिवाइस. So it is wrong, you will cross it here. Third, it is asking, scanner is used to input images into the computer. Scanner is also an input device and it is used to input images into the computer. It is true. So you will take here. Fourth, ALU and CU are storage devices. Are these ALU or CU storage devices? No. These are the components of the CPU. So you will cross it here. Fifth, it is, CPU is the brain of the computer. Yes, it is CPU. Kaun hai brain? Computer ka CPU. So this statement is also right. You will tick here. So what you will do, you will learn this and you will write it down in your book. You have to fill it in your book. That's all for today. Thank you.